The oceans are full of secrets, and sometimes those secrets can be quite terrifying. Just a decade ago, scientists made a stunning discovery when they stumbled upon the fossilized remains of a massive marine predator that had roamed the seas millions of years ago. This creature was unlike anything they had ever seen before, with a bite force that was 4 times stronger than that of the mighty T-Rex. But before they could even give it a proper name, the media had already taken hold of the story and dubbed it Predator X. This mysterious creature quickly became the subject of documentaries, news articles, and all sorts of media coverage, with people everywhere wondering just what this massive predator was capable of. It would take years for scientists to unravel the secrets of Predator X and to give it a proper name, Pliosaurus funkei. Pliosaurs were a group of prehistoric marine reptiles and were the apex predator of their time. These fierce creatures were the kings of the ocean, with razor-sharp teeth and powerful jaws that could crush through bones like a hot knife through butter. With their long necks, sleek bodies, and their 4 massive fins, they were perfectly adapted for life in the water. And their diet included fish, cephalopods, and even other marine reptiles. It gets its name from the Greek words for moor lizard. This extinct genus was found in Europe and South America. While the genus has contained many species in the past, recent reviews have found only 6 species to be valid, with the largest specimens, P. rosicus and P. funkei, reaching or even exceeding 10 meters in length and 11 metric tons in body mass. That's the size of a truck. These massive predators were the largest plesiosaurs of all time, making them the last thing you would want to encounter in the deep blue sea. They were the stuff of nightmares, massive carnivorous marine reptiles that roamed the Mesozoic seas millions of years ago. With their huge heads, short necks, and streamlined bodies, they were built for one thing, taking down prey, and they were very good at it. One of the most famous plesiosaurs is Leoplerodon, a genus found in Middle Jurassic deposits in England and northern France. Some fossils attributed to this genus range from a mere 5 meters to a whopping 25 meters long. That's longer than 2 school buses parked end to end. But not everyone agrees that all of these fossils belong in the same genus. Some scientists have suggested that they should be reclassified into other genera. But regardless of their exact classification, there's no denying that these creatures were massive. Kronosaurus, an early Cretaceous plesiosaur from Australia, was about 12 meters long and had a skull that measured a whopping 3.7 meters. And then there's Predator X, the largest plesiosaur ever discovered. Although Predator X is a great name to drum up media hype, the real story of Pliosaurus funkei, the name later given to the prehistoric beast, is still pretty interesting. In 2006, highly fragmentary remains of a marine reptile were found. And in 2008, an effort began to recover the fossils from the island of Spitsbergen in the Svalbard archipelago. These fragments numbered around 20,000 pieces in number and took a long while to piece together. Though, like a 3D jigsaw, they slowly came together to form a particularly huge plesiosaur that was subsequently dubbed Predator X. This Jurassic monster was unearthed in Svalbard in 2009. And it was estimated to be a mind-boggling 15 meters long and weighed 45 tons. That's like having 20 elephants swimming next to you. Its jaws were thought to produce a bite force of 33,000 pounds per square inch. This massive marine predator was first described and named in 2012 by a team of scientists who were stunned by the sheer size and power of the creature. The holotype of Predator X, which is the specimen used to describe the species, included the anterior portions of the upper and lower jaws, cervical centra, dorsal centra, pectoral centra, rib fragments, gastralia, and a complete right forelimb. The referred specimen included partial cervical centra, dorsal centra, and a partial skull. Based on these remains, scientists estimate that the creature was around 10 to 12 meters long, making it one of the largest plesiosaurs ever discovered. But it wasn't just the size of Predator X that was impressive. The creature's flippers were also a wonder of evolution. Analysis of bones from all 4 flippers suggest that the animal cruised using only the 4 flippers, using the back flippers for extra speed when pursuing and capturing prey. This made the creature an incredibly efficient swimmer, able to catch its prey with ease. And when it came to the creature's brain, it was no slouch either. The team discovered that the brain was of a similar type and size to that of today's great white shark, which is known for its incredible intelligence and hunting ability. It's no wonder that it was such a successful predator in its time. The frozen wilderness of Svalbard in Norway is a place of haunting beauty, with its snow-capped peaks, frozen tundras, and icy blue glaciers. But it's also a place where secrets from the distant past are buried deep beneath the ice. It was here that researchers from the University of Oslo stumbled upon a discovery that would shake the world of paleontology to its core. Two massive fossils were found in the same region, both belonging to the same species, Pliosaurus funkei, aka Predator X. But the fossils were in terrible condition, degraded by years of seasonal freezing and thawing. As the researchers attempted to transport them back to their labs, they degraded even further. Despite being extinct for millions of years, scientists have been able to piece together a detailed picture of these fascinating creatures, including their size, diet, and behavior. And it all started here, in the frozen wastelands of Svalbard, a place that was once underwater and home to creatures that would send shivers down your spine. As we delve deeper into the history of Predator X, we must acknowledge the fact that as terrifying as this creature was, it eventually met its downfall. Like all prehistoric animals, it eventually went extinct, and it's fascinating to explore the reasons why. During the Jurassic and early Cretaceous periods, the plesiosaurs and plesiosaurs were the top predators of the ocean, and Predator X was one of the fiercest among them. However, they eventually faced stiff competition from a newer, more vicious marine reptile, the mosasaurs. These creatures were faster, nimbler, and simply more efficient at hunting, allowing them to dominate the seas during the late Cretaceous period. Furthermore, the ancestral sharks of the later Mesozoic era also put immense pressure on the plesiosaurs and plesiosaurs, including Predator X. While these sharks may not have been as large or bulky as the reptiles, they were faster, more agile, and possibly even more intelligent. They may have hunted in packs, using their cunning and speed to take down larger prey. These factors, coupled with the cataclysmic meteor impact that wiped out the dinosaurs, pterosaurs, and marine reptiles, ultimately led to the extinction of Predator X. It may have been extinct for millions of years, but that hasn't stopped it from leaving its mark on popular culture. From TV shows to documentaries, it has been a staple of popular media for years. In 2009, the History Channel aired a show simply titled Predator X, which gave viewers an up-close look at this fearsome creature. The show explored the science behind the discovery of it, as well as its behavior and anatomy. It was a hit with viewers, and it helped to further cement the creature's place in popular culture. It also made appearances in the BBC documentary series Planet Dinosaur in 2011. In one memorable scene, it is shown hunting a smaller plesiosaur called Chimerosaurus. The scene is based on damage found on the one known skull of Chimerosaurus, which is consistent with an attack by a very large animal with liopleurodon-like dentition. It's a thrilling and terrifying scene, and it's a testament to the lasting impact of Predator X. In addition to its appearances in TV shows and documentaries, it has also been featured in a variety of books, video games, and other forms of media. It's a testament to the fascination that people have with this prehistoric monster, and it's a reminder of the incredible diversity of life that has existed on our planet. And if you're into cool stuff like this, make sure to click on the like and subscribe buttons below. By learning about Predator X and other plesiosaurs, we get a better idea of just how diverse and complicated life on Earth really is. And if you're curious about other prehistoric animals and want to know more about them, then you should definitely click the video on your screen right now. We'll tell you everything you need to know about this fascinating topic and help you deepen your understanding of these incredible creatures.